pause the war. Okay. Welcome back. And now, me, your host, Sword, will start playing. Okay, so we're going to try to do a truce by the police chief. Neutral ground, small Chinese fish restaurant. Li Hong, Hong of the Li. Alright. You have to eliminate the Red Dragon Negotiator, hide the body of the Red Dragon Negotiator, eliminate the Chief of Police, place the Red Dragon Amulet inside the restaurant, and escape to the rendezvous point. Alright, that should sound easy, maybe, not really. Maybe, not really. Alright, so what will we need? I always have my freaking... What? No fiber iron? That is a lot. I freaking love the fiber iron wire. That. Alright. Actually, you know what? I think a knife from behind actually kills faster than the thing. Anyway. Yes. Okay, so where's our restaurant of fish? What do these things mean? What? Is that like a giant bald black man or something from the top? You know, bald spot here? You know, just freaking... Oh, I forgot to reset the freaking timer. I'm sorry. Alright. Oh my god! Look at this stereotypical asshole! Oh my god. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh. That's rich. Okay, so I have to kill the chief of police. Hide the body of the guy. Man. Can I talk to him?
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I need to use the bathroom.
Why, certainly, sir. Let me just get the key.
I need to use the bathroom. Why, thank you. For the toilet key. Mm-hmm. I'm Chinese. Oh, this is the kitchen. Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh. Just turn around. Oh, yeah. No, I want his clothes. Oh, I can't take his clothes? Bullshit. I think wait, if I can't take his clothes, then nobody's gonna cook for the guy. Oh, jeez, I lost. Okay, this is a back alley. You know, I'm just, you know, trying to, you know, get
this
to know.
This guy is loaded.
Oh, fuck, I didn't put away the knife. But I just came out of a freaking... Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh. Man, I look good. Alright, so I think I know how to do this. I have an idea. Rewinding time! With the... Oigun knife, Oigun, you are dead. Ha 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 ha. I am running down a street that has an invisible wall. I can't cross that, no siree, so I'll just take around the block and I'll say hey. I'll say who? I'm going to kill the red chief and the policeman too. Oh, Chinese restaurant, it's almost Christmas anyway. It's all very hot in here, actually.
Hello,
and Christmas.
What can I do for you?
You know, since I live in a half
bathroom.
Part of the world,
well,
in the southern hemisphere, Christmas is in the summer. Yeah. Bet you didn't realize that, bitches. Alright, so how do I get around to doing this? How do I... Is that blood? Wait, is that blood? Oh no, it says call me 555-1413. Alright, somebody dial that for me. Yeah, this has to be ultra mega amazing horror to actually put that in a phone number on the mirror of a Chinese restaurant. Oh, they found a dead civilian. Oh, I'm wearing his clothes. Oh. A suspicious civilian. Does that face say it's suspicious to you? Damn not, they don't. No. Oh, hey, man. I'm sorry, too.
Excuse me, but you'll have to leave now. We're having an important meeting here. Come back another day, my friend.
Oh, what? They threw me out. Huh. And, oh! I can climb in through the window now. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. Oh, I'm a genius. A bald assassin type genius. And now since I have the key, I can get out and start killing random people. I have a silencer, so that's good. Alright. I'm gonna try to do this quietly. Do I like duck or something there? No ammo! Fuck! Oh god! I did not see that coming!
Weapon! Watch out!
Run! 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 No! 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 This did not go according to plan! No! I didn't get any ammo! Fuck! Not even for the Beretta? No? Okay. Gonna have to redo that. You know, just rethink my freaking strategy. I had it all perfectly planned out, but now I forgot the freaking ammo. Okay, let's do the freaking silencer. No, I don't need that much ammo. Just 15. 15 will probably be good. Yeah. I'm a freaking hitman after all. One jump, I have the hitman. One hit, I have the flock. I think I'll kill this guy around block. He choked and he liked it. He's going to die now. I'm sorry, I didn't see you around the block. Just wait for the chief police to come in and say, "I'm sorry, but you have to leave. I don't trust you and your bald assness." I really like the reflection. It's not called a reflection effect. The, you know, the use of the mirrors. It's like, it's very well done. I like it. For such an old game. Yes. Gangnam Style. Hey, Chiefy.
Excuse me.
But you'll have to leave now.
We're having an important meeting here. Come back another day, my friend.
Let's climb in through the window. Like the badasses we are. There we go. So yeah. Alright, let's hope this works. But where will I hide the body? Huh. Okay, so I hear somebody entering the restaurant. I wonder if I will be able to hear them talk. I hope so, because then I would know when to shoot. You know, I'm gonna take a freaking guess on this. Dude, did you really have to recharge? Oh, where the hell are you going? No! Where the fuck?
He's packing!
I am not packing anything! I am as thin as you can see! Dude, no. Let me read. Was that actually 15 ammo? Really? Wait, did that guy actually, to reload, I have to pause the gun? Wait, hold on. I don't get how this works. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea of how to do this. Alright. You guys just, you know, follow my lead. Oh gosh, I should have known I had to open the door. Anyway, excuse me, sir. Can I use your bathroom?
What can I do for you?
I don't want to eat here. I just
need to use the bathroom.
I'm a hobo.
Why, certainly, sir. Let me just get the key.
Thank you. Wait, who actually talks like that? Who actually says, okay, wait, let me get this key? And just opens the drawer and gives him a key. Who the hell does that? Alright. Now what we can do is climb out the window. It'll probably come in walking, and not in car. So we should kill the red guy, dress as him, hide the body, in the bathroom, kill the police officer, and finally, place the little, whatever the thing we have to put on. Alright, that's a plan. That's the plan. Okay, so we see these. The three people, not looking where they're walking and just looking at me. What? There's a, that's a blue triad member. Oh, is that guy? Wasn't he red? Oh, wait, no. What's happening? Oh, he's searching. Oh, I should have. Wait, wasn't he supposed to be red? Nah, come on. Can I rewind the mission? Oh my god. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, I can't take his. Ooh, no. Oh, no. Is this a closed? Yeah, it is. Okay. Let's drag his fat ass body in here. Ah, I always run! God damn it. Let's just drag his body. I said drag it. Fucking goddammit physics of this stupid game. Oh, there he is. Oh, I think he ran away. Please tell me that he didn't run away. Oh god, I think he ran away. Oh, those are the... What? Those are policemen? What? Okay, the police are just arriving, I think. Now, for some reason, the red guy just ran away. Maybe. I hope not. Oh, they come from different directions each time. There he is. Okay. Sir, can you please walk into this, I'm going to die. Yeah, I failed this. I'm sorry. This guy is... What? Oh, fuck. You know, I think it would be better if I just split this episode in two. So I'll see you in the next part of the second.